God, have mercy upon us.
It is very shameful for you to accept that.